interesting fact that... Intel thinks Mesmer is unlocking more of the Stone Carrot's magical secrets. He can now use it to levitate a small dog and poach an egg. Pretty naff. But once he knows how to use it fully, he will have mind control over all worms, and that means you, Chappies. We need to keep you separate so Mesmer's focus is spread more thinly. Oh, these enemy worm bods. They'll have to go, I'm afraid. See to it.
Afraid. They're all going down.
It was the start of a new turn.
Ah, I didn't know that was going to happen. Oh no.
Ouch. It was just an oil.
Sound
of pain. It was just an order. magical world. In the beginning, there were worlds. Of the essence. It was loaded with water.
Ouch! Nice work. When this is all over, I'll take you crypt creeping properly. The tree people of Arborea have a magical Eden shrub pendant on which their entire ecosystem depends. We're having that. Word is, there exists a powerful golden child that has a psychic ability to block the stone carrot's influence. We're going to have to double our efforts to find a little snipe before Mesmer does. Otherwise, a morbidly obese lady is going to do karaoke for the worm's world, I'm afraid. Yes, that's right. There are more of you now. We've had to literally double our efforts. We have to deplete Mesmer's hypnotized army so they're no longer a threat. Then relieve the big bad loony of the magical stone carrot and his life. We could try rehabilitating him, but it's far easier just to kill the mad bounder. You'll find a stash of useful weaponry when you regroup with your chums. Strength in numbers and all that.
They were ready as ever. They thought it was an apple. It hurt like hell. It was just an order. It looked harmless until...
You overestimate yourself, sir.
Great. Yeah, that's why I do like local, like this you and me. Yeah. Well, something else. There's a way to put it to play. Oh dang, that's actually doing well. Yeah, just doing the campaign right now.
Oh, now that is clever. Mesmer has used a stone carrot to telepathically link each of the four enemy worms to the four doorways. They are living locks. Eliminate the living locks to open the doors.
It hurt like hell. It was just an order.
How the heck I killed this guy? That was a good
question. It was the start of a new turn. It will harm us until...
Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. exactly. These worms are pain in the butt control sometimes. How do I get that to that guy? That's a good question. Whoa! That that not happen. God dang it. Hurt myself. Oh, that makes it way more easy.
They thought it couldn't get any better. They were ready as ever. It was the start of a new turn.
That's so stupid. I think that thing will lie because my pussy got stuck.
It was just an order.
Jump.
Jesus.
There we go. Way more easier. Why out of this place? That makes sense now. No, my parents are gone. They go get driven. I will call her when.
Entertainers, you slow-witted oaf! very far. It couldn't get any taller. It was the start of a new turn.
Get out of there.
In the beginning, there were worms.
And so when they text me when busy. Nice.
They thought it was an apple.
And yep. Got it. So... Oh, whoa. Oh, all the way over there. Okay. It's early, but it's hard to do, I guess.
In the beginning, there were worms.
Entertainers, you slow-witted oaf.
Fisher. They thought it couldn't get any taller. It was just an order.
Thank you.
they were ready as ever.
Stick move. Okay. Down, pieces. Duck here. My friend talking stuff. Gonna be like this forever then. Yeah, I know I'm right there. You don't need your ponies. Stupid thing. Ah, so retarded. Oh, wait, it don't have that kind anyways. Oh, thank God.
It hurt like hell.
So stupid. Okay, that's the only reason why.
were ready as ever.
Gonna be over, Carnage. Just start. Like right now, I'm like stuck, like holy. Just playing the campaign mode, basically. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. The only reason why I died is because I got stuck. And you just basically put where I'm at, so how do I get out of the situation? Let's talk about some shit, some stupid shit, I bet. I don't know why they turn into stupid stuff like that and say that stuff. Oh my fucking god.
It was just a
My friends said...
They were raiders.
Oh my... Yeah, if I kill him, I still lose. Wait, I can get out of here.
Go, go! Fucking finally, I got the fuck out of there. Finally got out of that.
Well, that was a rather good haul, chaps. Listen, my butler has found some parts to an ancient wormlore map in the museum archives. Apparently it's magical and can locate the Golden Child. He's hidden the parts in three crates around the museum exhibits. Why, I don't know. It's just something he does. He'd hide his own mother, if we could find her. Also, we have some intel from this neutral coward worm. Here, Mesmer is focusing his hypnotic hold in the Viking arena. Best split up again and cover the whole diorama. Hurry, because when the jam hits the bread, you want to be the one holding the sandwich.
File.